A song was mentioned just now called I Got Stripes. Now, every one of the songs that I recorded on that CD, even though it was by Johnny Cash and others, I Got Stripes has an ancient lineage. Its melody goes back to Scotland in the 18th, 17th century. Alan Lomax, who was a famous folklorist, collected it. Lead Belly recorded it. Later, Johnny Cash recorded it. I did some research and discovered it had a place on my album. So, without a guitarist, I do have a bass player who's volunteered to help me.
Come closer.
Please.
Got a guitar.
Got a guitar? Yes, please. Not to play, but if you can
volunteer to play it for me.
It's all right, don't worry about it, mate.
Assembled a good band here. This video presentation has been brought to you courtesy of the Mike Johnson Video Archives. For more Mike Johnson productions, visit Mike Johnson's YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/BY1NO1 and Roughshod Records at www.roughshodrecords.webs.com. Y'all come back and see us, you hear?